And now, just in from the North Pole is a very perturbed Mrs. Claus. Hello, Mrs. Claus.
Hi, Dennis. Hello, everybody. Dennis, thank you so much for letting me do this. I'm sick and tired of my husband ignoring me. And I knew he watches the news every night, so he might see this. Santa, I've tried everything to distract you from making those stupid toys all year and leaving me alone every Christmas Eve with the elves. This is my final attempt to get your attention. Every year you go away while I'm turning old and gray. Santa, please skip Christmas this year. I dyed my hair, I lost some weight. I could make you feel really great. Santa, please skip Christmas this year. Everybody knows by now, Santa Claus is just not how presents end up under the Christmas tree. Look at me, I'm horny as a bat from hell. I need your love, can't you tell? We could drink some eggnog, lay down by the fire. Think of all those tingly things our little red suits could inspire. Everyone knows you don't exist, so you can never be missed. Pillows belong on a bed, not under your shirt. Lose that list that you've checked twice. I'll be naughty, I'll be nice. Put something in my stocking, Chris. Eve, we could be rocking. The children will all be okay. Maybe we could even... Maybe we could even conceive some of our own today. Santa, please skip Christmas this year. I'll ring your bells. Santa, please skip Christmas this year. Some milk and cookies. Santa, give it to me. Give it to me. This year.
Thank you, Mrs. Claus. Suddenly, I'm sitting here with a candy cane. Wow. Now, is it just me, or did she just get feedback off her breast? You know. You know, today marks the birthday of Ludwig van Beethoven, the noted 18th century composer who inspired the hit song, Roll Over Beethoven.